how to do the bounce. So select a character. Get the SS. Then go to the body. Make the height to times smaller. Make the X scale fatter. Get the S's. Now pick any pose you want. Make the height to times bigger from the original. Get the S's. Then go back to the normal size and normal X scale. Then get the S's once more. Then go to CapCut or any editing app you use. Load in the screenshots in order. Make them as short as you can. Save it. This is how it looks like.